Okay, you guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how to make a very different pattern. It is going to be really big, so I hope you guys like as much as I do. Blue. Black. Pink, black, blue, black, pink, black, blue, black, pink, black, blue, black, pink, black, blue, black, pink, black, we escape one and we pass the needle through the last two C beads. It's always. It's like that. Now I'm going to make a real quick knot because this video is getting so big, so I do not have time to pass the needle through the CVs and make a knot, so I'm going to make a knot right there. Just like that. You guys do not do that, okay? Pass the needle through a couple of CVs, make knots, and then cut it and then add the other one the same way. Let's see, right here is blue. black. Pink. Black. Blue. Black. Pink. Blue. Pink. Black. The CB has a hole very, very little, so the nut is the one to get through. That's what I'm saying. Not to make a nut like that because it's so hard to pass it through some other CBs, all right? So be careful with that. I'm going to try to do it this way and then I make a knot again. Just like that. Thank you. Well, then you have it. That's the pattern right there. Well, thank you very much for watching my videos. And will you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channels. I really appreciate that so much. Okay, you guys, don't forget to visit my other channels. You can find stuff like this, this big pattern. So if you guys interested in look for this pattern, let me know. And if you cannot find it, I will look for it so I can show you guys. All right?